Hey boys and girls, Mike here, One Go Short Play. Well, Baba and Dada here, One Go Short Play. Today we are playing the Addams Family Uncle Fester's Quest. Now, there are apparently quite a lot of Addams Family games for the NES, one of which I've already found doesn't seem to work with this emulator. So, hey, that was Pugsley's Scavenger Hunt or something. Oh well, we'll move on. Okay, we get it. Let's start. I wonder if this is an ocean game. This looks like that. It looks like that ocean game. You know, the better known Addams Family ocean game. This is the second film Addams Family values. It's not though. This is a shooter. You know that. You know the Addams Family game, man. About top down. You're playing Uncle Fester. Can I die if I fall down? No, good. I just wanted to know. I get this feeling I've played this before. Maybe on a different format. I remember being harder for some reason. I mean, these baddies are hardly a challenge. Uncle Fester is... Whoa. Okay, this is more like it. It's a bit... It's like Chaos Engine. An Addams Family themed Chaos Engine game. Who would have thunk it? Am I getting killed? Am I getting hurt by him? I think I was. Uh-oh. That's not right. I think I've been stung and I'm now slow. Which is kind of taking the fun out of the game. Why am I slow? I don't want to be slow. It's not fair. I don't want to be slow. Make me fast. Oh, it's something gone rubbish. The slow thing. Pause, select, ooh, hello, why would I need a bulb, money, is this what I've got, clue, there's clues apparently, I'm not interested in that screen, I'm going to avoid it, like the plague, I'm really not liking this being slow thing, oh wow, auto fire is quite effective, I might try that next time I come across a baddie, yeah, is this weird to you, does this seem weird? Uncle Fester's gone all... Oh. Alright, this is weird. Oh, a bulb. I'm not sure what will be down here. It's a bit dark and scary. Let's go back up. Oh yeah, you're back, are you? Oh, have some of this! You ain't like that? So you get? For making me slow. Stinging me and making me all cumbersome. Look at that, look at me bullets. Look at my beautiful bullets. Sorry, is that upsetting you? I'm getting a bit Rambo on the mind. It's a... Yeah, no, don't shout, Daddy. It's a four-directional game. It's hello. He's got this song on the brain about saying hello to the sun and the moon. It's part of his baby sensory class. Some of those of you with children or with babies will know what I'm on about. But it's a very good song. He loves it. You'll probably have to listen to it before he goes to bed. YouTube is brilliant for music for kids. There's a bulb. Oh, there's a speed up. What happened? Is it just me? Or at the beginning of this game, was I much, much faster? Let's see what items I've got, because... I'm not liking this slow thing. What about the potion? Can't have a potion, I haven't got one. I haven't got one, can't have it, mate. I've got a bulb, I've got a key, I've got money. And that's it, that's all I've got. And that's all I need. Right, these are, they just get no mercy. No. Mercy. Oh, yeah. They're all going down. That's it. Walk into my bullets. They're literally fodder for my cannon. I'm really annoyed that I seem to be moving at half speed. I was really enjoying the first few seconds of this game. And then something random happened. And now I'm walking. You can even see there's like a tremble to the character. Like the game is holding me back. I thought it would be like a temporary effect. Oh, you are having a giraffe. I just walked all the way down here really slowly. So I had to walk back shooting. Because that was a dead end. Game design of the year. Oh, that's not good. Make me fast again. I thought it'd be a temporary effect of being stunned, but apparently it's not. I am tempted to just walk into these baddies seeking death. Because in the hopes that if I lose a life, I at least will get my speed back. You know what? That sounds like a good idea, actually. I'm going to do it if a baddie actually ever turns up as well. Right. Ah, suicide. Suicide pact. Really? I'm here. Here I am. I'm here, right in front of you. Kill me. Thank you. Gee. Oh. Well, then that sucked up that one. Let's have one quick go. Okay, continue. That's better. Okay, now we're cooking. That's how this game should be playing. What happened there, I do not know. See, I'm having fun now. This is fun. It is fun until it all goes slow. Alright, it's a four-directional top-down game. The eight-directional thing is kind of missed. It feels like the eight-directional thing should be there. And other than saving space on graphics, I can't see any reason why not. But then again, I'm not that familiar with the NES, so maybe it can't deal with two directions being pressed out at the same time. That can't be true. That can't be right. Surely you can go diagonally in some NES games. Is it just because this one's rubbish? We're not that impressed, are we, Lucas Pad? No. We're not that impressed. Cheeksy, cheeksy, bing. It's another song. It's actually a song we made up to make him enjoy having his nappy change so he's not complaining too much. It's the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 song. I want 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's pretty much how it goes. It makes him giggle when he's having his nappy change, and it works for us. And then we sometimes call him a cheeksy bee.
I want 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Are you done? We sometimes call him, he's not done, Cheeksy Bee, short for Cheeky Baba, Cheeksy Baba. And we sometimes replace the 1, 2, 3 line with a Cheeksy Cheeksy Bee, which refers to him, of course. And he loves it. I can say he's 19 months old. You get to behave like a kid. And yeah, a bit of a dip when you're playing with a 19-month-old. Now, I've got a good feeling about this. Check me out with me light bulb. Light bulb. Light bulb. Well, that worked, didn't it? Whatever. Let's just play. Hey, it worked out. I just pressed the button. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ah, he's spreading. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Green on green. Classy. 3, 4, 5. Hang on. Does that mean the NES has got multiple shades of green? It does look like a different shade. Sorry, I'm going all graphics analysis on it now. I want to know. I do quite like the sprite though. He's got the characteristics of Uncle Fester. I kind of, that from that angle there, that's cool. He's got his face, hasn't he? If not quite the face of Christopher Lloyd, the face of kind of the spirit of the character. Looks good, I like it. And you know, for the limitations of the device. It's a very nice looking game. I'm just a bit bored. So I'm going to play something else. Is that right with you? That's the Addams Family. Uncle Fester's Quest for the NES. Thanks for watching.